Hello everybody, this is Dalvin. Right, this is a test to see just playing Hildren for the Grendel armor set will be enough on a defense mission. But yeah. Will it be enough?
Let's go on the offensive. Thank you.
consider what I've learned from the skirmish.
About done.
Yeah,
5 more rounds, baby. Cutting a little tight, but we got this. Big Mama Hildy can solo this. To caretaker. You. Big Mama ain't viable. To do this. Because it's Corpus. It's not a stress. Having it on the team. Because of the constant drain, energy drain of enemies because of her thing. And the thing is, she doesn't even use it, and she uses a shield. So as long as she can kill it, you're always gonna get more shield. The arcane barrier, arcane aegis. You never run another shield. So make sure not easy to control and maintain. I'm using the 10 in front, the stone in front, because they have a slash box. The slash box are easy to control. And I'm using the slam attack to keep the crowd control under minimum. By the time I'm done with this, my thing should be at probably. More rounds. Big Mama Hildy. One of the best tanks frames. And for the mission of hunting Grendel. Goodbye. We gotta slowly float away. That's cute. He's gonna stay up there? Apparently. Anyway, back to kill me. Yeah. her, baby. As you can see, Solo, Hildren, Grendel's chassis. It is possible. Last round got a little hectic, but that's how I can see it happening. But for you to say it's not feasible, it is truly as feasible. Big Mama Hildy with the win for Grendel Solo. No mods. Simple. Don't forget to smash that like button, cover down below if y'all want to see. If y'all want to see any more Warframe videos, once again, it's your boys at Control Plays. I'm sorry that y'all not can't see me. I kept it dark because I just wanted to keep it dark. But like again, once again, it's your boys at Control Plays. You know how your boy do it. Peace.